Right now, Munchkin is in that tub right over here. We're only minutes away from her swimming away and saying goodbye forever, we hope. Whew. A little bit nervous, I must say.
Yeah, I'm excited. This is where you get to actually do something really good.
We're gonna try to get in, see Munchkin before.
Hello, hey, friends.
Hey.
How are you doing?
Oh my goodness.
This is Munchkin, the now 340-pound loggerhead we've been following since she was found in a storm by these two on Cape Cod. She was on the brink of freezing to death and was rescued, transported to the New England Aquarium's Sea Turtle Hospital right here, and now she's thriving again and she's on her way home, hopefully to contribute to the next generation of loggerheads.
Jonas, she's giant.
I know. Munchkin has been a part of everyone's lives. Everyone that works in it has been dealing with Munchkin for the last 7 months, and I think everyone's really excited, but also I think a little bit sad to see her go.
Last time she's coming out of the pool. Yay. Awesome.
Nice.
Let's do this, people.
Sea turtles have been on this planet for over 100 million years, and not many have been given a second chance in the way that Munchkin has here. I can't help but wonder what's going through her head as she's lifted in and out of tanks by volunteers that just want to help her. As I watch this unfold before me, I find it so heartening. It gives me hope for our future as we share space with these magnificent reptiles.
Now they have to get a satellite tag on her shell.
With a bit of glue and the care of the staff here, this satellite tag will be our way to keep track of Munchkin, to see if she can navigate the waters back to her home beach, which no doubt is very far from here. This trip to the beach may be the last time we can truly lend a helping hand. The rest of her journey will be up to her million-year-old instincts, which, well, should kick in after this granted very foreign ride to the beach.
Let's head to the beach.
We're heading to the beach.
Officially on Cape Cod.
We're getting ready to release Munchkin. That's the truck right there.
And now, only moments away, she must be smelling that sweet, salty breeze. And I kind of wonder what's going through her head now.
She looks awesome.
She looks great.
Is this when the primal instincts kick in? Does she know her home is only a stone's throw away? And I wonder if she's excited in the same way that all of us are for her.
You guys will get your first shot of Munchkin very soon.
And what does she think of us, these two-legged land animals who pulled her from the pounding waves on that cold day in November, a day that surely would have been her end?
Thank you to our team, and thank you to all of you for being here for this really important, special moment.
This turtle also will be carrying a satellite tag. It's a GPS tag, so we'll actually be able to follow her in real time.
Will she remember the staff who spent their free time in their busy lives to make sure she'd be okay?
Let's hear it, folks. Give Munchkin a cheer.
And given that most sea turtles will never see a human, I can only hope that Munchkin will know us for the care that we showed her.
She's only a few feet back to her home.
I'd like to think that she'll remember us and know how much we cared for her. And just before she entered the sea, she paused and gave us one last glance.
She's smelling the sweet air of the ocean. She hasn't smelled that in many months.
And I get it. We're not turtles. We don't know what goes on in their heads. We can ponder, though, because that's what we do. And however you look at this, it was a huge success.
And her first taste of water, she enters it.
Let's just hope this is a little blip in a long life for Munchkin. She probably won't know that every time she comes up for a breath of air, that small satellite tag will let us all know she's okay. And we're rooting for her every day.
So that's it. Munchkin is out there now. Thank you for following this journey. But remember, this is not the end. The next video, we're gonna show you how you can track where Munchkin is at any time. We'll see you in the next one.
I wanted to say a big thank you to the New England Aquarium for letting me follow along on this journey. I encourage you to go check out munchkinsjourney.com. Also, a huge thanks to all of my patrons who are helping me tell some of these important wildlife stories. Thanks again.